Hello everyone, welcome to our new course on fluid mechanics for gate and IES. In this video, we will be discussing the course overview, syllabus and the mode of study during this course. This course is designed in such a way that not merely facts, detailed concepts are taught for a better understanding of the subject, and we will be discussing these things in detail in coming minutes. These are some useful instructions. If you are new to YouTube, you can go through it. It tells about changing speed and video quality depending upon your internet speed. First, we will go through the course syllabus. We have taken IES syllabus of fluid mechanics here. Even though some topics such as boundary layer theory are missing in this syllabus, those will be covered in detail at the end of this course. Fluid mechanics is a very important topic for gate as well as IES. If you are very strong in concepts of fluid mechanics, you can easily solve all the problems with confidence. These are the headlines for our course, such as basic concepts and properties of fluid, manometry, fluid statics, buoyancy, equations of motion, Bernoulli's equations and application, viscous flow of incompressible fluids, laminar and turbulent flows, flow through the pipes and head losses in pipes. All these concepts will be explained in detail in coming lectures. Each topic will be covered in a number of lectures having length 10 to 15 minutes. Length of the lectures will be 10 to 15 minutes. And numerical problems and previous questions from gate and IES will be covered in each lectures. Previous questions will be covered in detail with explanations. If you are serious about preparing for gate and IES, follow this course regularly. For that, you can subscribe the channel by clicking on the subscribe button below this video. The lectures will be focusing more on concepts. And conceptual understanding and solving numericals. So each topic will be covered in detail so that fluid mechanics will become a very handy subject for all the learners. New lectures will be uploaded regularly in YouTube and YouTube will be sent you notifications if you press the bell icon near the subscribe button. If you are serious about your preparation, stay tuned and new video will be uploaded soon. Rate our channel, you can subscribe the channel, you can share this video and you can request for more videos. Thank you for watching. Thank you.